that I know took a long time to make, I just go ahead and like. Because sometimes TikTokers spend hours to make the video, and I know the like will make them feel like it wasn't a waste of time. I can't be the only one, right?
Deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going.
So I just saw this crazy thing online and I wanted to try it out for myself. It said if you put a battery in pure water, the water molecule is electronically neutral and not much happens. But if you mix some salt in the water, things are different. The salt dissolves in the water to leave behind positively charged sodium ions that migrate towards the negative tank and negatively charged chlorine ions that migrate towards the positive.